Hello there, YouTube. TJ here, and I just have a little snippet to put in here before the video, before the game actually starts. It's two parts, should be real quick. First off, I need to apologize for the video to come. What happened was, is when I was recording it, I recorded the game volume too high, and the commentary too low. Well, I mean, the commentary and game, it all records at once, so. But what happened was, is the game volume is a lot louder than the mic volume. So it kind of, the game kind of drowns out the mic. So you can't really hear my commentating that much. But hopefully that shouldn't be too big of a problem because, hopefully that won't be too big of a problem because you can still hear the game sound really fine. And I mean, that's really what you're there for, is watching the game, right? Yeah, probably not. Just probably for my commentary. I'm such a great commentator. But I'm not. Oh well. So there's that. So shouldn't be too bad. The video quality is fine. So, and the game is fine. Other than the commentary, everything else is fine. Second off, I'm also going to start a giveaway, or announce a giveaway. It's for when I hit 500 subscribers, which is in like, you know, 300 or so, 250. About 250 more subscribers. Once I get to 500 or 1,000, I might actually make it to 1,000. You'll have to look in the video below. But, no, I think I'll keep 500. It'll be 500. I'm giving away a free free code to Quantum Break Windows 10 version. So you have to have Windows 10. Is that so? This qualifies a lot of people. You have to have Windows 10 and you have to subscribe to me. So there's that. Like the video and stuff. And I'll leave in the description below a link to where you can enter the giveaway. I'm gonna have some site or something set up so you can enter it. So there's that. And dogs are barking. See what dogs are talking. Okay, that was just a UPS guy. So, Quantum Break, yes. So you can get Quantum Break free for the Windows 10. I'm not gonna use it on my PC because I want an Xbox. So I'm gonna give that for free, but once I get to 500 subscribers, I will select the winner. So if you want the game, you gotta subscribe to me and get more people. No, have more. Help me get more subscribers. Blah, blah, blah. But I guess that's that. So, hopefully you can enjoy the video. It's a good video. I think so. So, enjoy.
TJ, and we're back, and we're finally playing episode 1 of Pokemon Silver Blue. It's been a few days since I said I was gonna do it, but now I am here. So as you saw with the little opening scene, it still has nothing new, the same as Silver Blue's. I'm gonna get a little lag here. Give me 1 second, I'm gonna fix this lag. Alrighty, it seems to have fixed it. Just had to mess the lag fix. Magnification settings, hopefully. Should be fine for the rest of the game. Luke standing here. What's he got to say? Hello, Red. Today is the big day. You're going to be a trainer. Let's go to my lab. Professor Oak, hello, Red. Good to see you. I heard a lot about you. For all your passion and wanting to be a trainer, I would like to give you something. Red's a Pokemon. What's behind me? You must have figured it out right away. Yes, it's a Pokemon. Alright,
Thank you.
They didn't really do much to change the actual ROM. It looks like they just changed a bunch of code on the inside, and it made it start out like Pokemon Gold. It doesn't seem like much. See, are you gonna tell me something? No, you're not gonna tell me anything. Let's see what the old man in front of our things can tell us. There's in here. So it looks like it took a bunch of code. We'll have to deal with what we got now. It's not too bad. Try not to use it. Thanks.
Should be too hard because rock again.
against grass is pretty disadvantage. Ooh, get a public picture taken. Camera the photo of the guy. Yes, let's take a picture. Got our family portrait here. Nice, I like it. Perfect picture there. Yeah. Alright, so let's go into the gym. Let's see what it's like.
Yeah.